After starring in a slew of Malayalam movies including Mantkriyan and Hide and Seek, Natasha Doshi is all set to make her debut in Tollywood. The actress is kicked to be sharing screen space with Balakrishna and Nayanthara in the film, which is being directed by K.S. Ravi Kumar. I auditioned for the role after which I got the offer, but I can't say much about my character in the film, says Natasha, who is all praise for Ravi Kumar. She says he's such a perfectionist. I make sure I sit with him and see the monitor as I can learn so much from him. He pays attention to even the minutest of details. He keeps in mind what should come before a particular shot and what should come after. With his kind of experience, he can actually relax on the set. But he is always seen working, looking at every scene with different point of views. Despite his stature, he is so humble. For more Bengali news, subscribe us.